today we are going to study about circle and its different parts. You know what a circle is. Here in this picture you can see the number of circles that are shown here. They are of different size. You can also count them very easily. So a circle is a closed figure and it can have different size. Now let us see some common terms associated with circle. First of all, center of a circle. All the points on the circle are at equal distance from the center of the circle. In fact, a circle is defined as a closed figure. Each point on it is at equal distance from the center. And it is called radius. So what is radius? It is the distance between the center of the circle and any point on the circumference or on the circle is called radius. Line segment that joins two points on a circle is called chord. As you can see, chord can be of different length. Now let us see which is the biggest chord of a circle. So biggest is the one which passes through the center and it is called diameter. Now there is some relationship between diameter and radius. Diameter is double the radius of a circle. Now if we take small part on the circle, then it is called arc. And arc that goes halfway round the circle is called the semicircle. The length of the boundary of a circle is called circumference. Let us do the recap of the parts of a circle. Center, radius, chord, diameter, arc, semicircle and circumference. That's all for today, children. Thank you.